Save that for the real performers tonight. I just want to welcome everybody to what is the final concert of the Sonoplex season, and thank you for being here tonight. And there's many, many familiar faces out there. Thank you for being with us time and time again, because it's always nice to see those familiar faces come back again. You're going to have a lot of fun tonight. This is a great group. I've known these guys for a long time. I've written a lot of music for them. They've performed here before in various configurations, but this is the first time as a duo, and I'm real excited about the piece they're going to play, mine as well as some other great pieces. As always, afterwards we'll have a reception up above. The food is incredible. The socializing is even better. You get to talk to musicians. I also want to tell you that if you like what you hear, there's some CDs available up there. They're great deals. And for those of you that are students and have your ID cards, you can even sign them home. Tell your parents you needed it for a class. So anyway, thank you for being so supportive. Enjoy the concerts. I'm going to come out there and join you and do the same. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much for coming this evening. It really is a great pleasure to be back here at Washington and Lee University. Dave and I were here about 4 years ago, and we played a concert with our piano trio, Los Tres Musicos. Our cellist was Jesus Morales. It's too bad he couldn't be here, but. Anyways, I wanted to take this opportunity to share with you the joy that we have as performers in having these pieces of music written for us. It really makes us feel like we're a part of the development and continuation of music. So I would like to just take this opportunity to thank both Terry Bosbein and Matt First, who couldn't make it here tonight to hear his piece be played, for writing these wonderful pieces of music for us. So thank you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
one little piece for you that everybody here knows.
No Jasper.